My name is Emily Lakdawalla. I'm the senior editor and planetary evangelist for the Planetary Society. Well, the Messenger mission has been orbiting and mapping Mercury, and they discovered these new kinds of features that nobody had ever seen before that they're calling hollows. They're like these pits in the ground, but they're not impact craters. They look like places where something has evaporated. It looks like Swiss cheese, like that terrain at the South Pole of Mars where the carbon dioxide cap is evaporating. It looks kind of the same, except that this is Mercury. There's no carbon dioxide or water ice. It's all got to be solid rock. So what exactly is evaporating to make these holes and how it's disappearing from the ground is still a complete mystery. And the Messenger mission, they're following up with high-resolution imaging, but they still don't have really good answers for what those hollows are. The caves that have been found on the Moon and Mars are likely skylights into lava tubes. There's volcanism all over the solar system. That's how most of the surfaces of most of the planets were built, was with lava spewing out. And wherever you have lava, you've got like a solid surface on the top, and you often have liquid lava running underneath the surface. Eventually that drains and you get a hollow tube, and then maybe an impact happens or an earthquake or something. You can open a skylight down into the tube. And so we found cave skylights on both the Moon and Mars. And of course on Earth. I don't know that we have found any of these on Mercury. I don't think we have.
Thanks for watching. Now make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're into what we're doing and you want to see extra behind the scenes content, like the full length, raw interviews, you can join our community by clicking this link here.